This morning, doctors at Holtz Children's Hospital will talk about a successful multi-organ transplant. This is incredible. This is Liam Garza and his sister, Delilah Valdez. Liam recently received an 8-organ multivisceral transplant at the hospital. You health surgeons were the first in Florida to perform this kind of surgery, which took them 9 hours. Liam's sister, who suffers from the same congenital disease, received a 7-organ transplant back in 2011. She's now healthy and thriving.
Ah, that's some great news to hear that they're both doing well. All right.